Fatal hit and run on the west side late last month has been identified, and Tucson police are now looking for two vehicles. On August 26, 61-year-old Quiddith Mullins was riding his motorcycle when an unknown vehicle struck him, and the driver fled the scene before police arrived. The vehicles police are looking for are a gray Honda Odyssey minivan and a black Lincoln SUV. Anyone with information is asked to call 911. And last